piss some white people off.
I'd like to send a special shout out to my homeboy, OJ Simpson. Keep up the good work, baby. Two less we got to worry about. You understand? Keep up the good work. Some Negroes down in Knoxville calling themselves the NAACP or something or another. They don't like me. I say it once and I say it again. The hell with them homegrown monkeys.
The mind of a maniac, doomed to be a killer since I came out the nutsack. I'm in a murderous mind state with a heart full of terror. I see the devil in the mirror, buck, buck, lights out. Cause when I grab my sword off, niggas get hauled off. Barrel one, tear your motherfucking flesh. Barrel two, tear your fucking heart out your chest. You see, I'm quick to let the hammer go click on my tech nine. So if you try to wreck mine, fool, it's your bedtime. Feel the blast from the chocolate bomber, infrared, and let your head like your name was Sarah Connor. Decapitation, I ain't hesitating to put you in a funeral home with a bullet in your dome. I'm hot like lava. You got a problem? I got a problem solver, and his name is Revolver. It's like a deadly game of freeze tag. I touch you with a 44 mag, and you're frozen inside a body bag. Nobody iller than this graveyard filler, cap pillar, cause I'm a natural born killer. My era, now I can't hang around my mama cause I scare her. I want the blast, motherfucker.
Yeah, what's up?
It feels like I'm busting a nut when I open you up, cause your body is exposed to the midnight mist. All weak motherfuckers give my wing a kiss, cause I'm giving dirt naps, coming with them dumb ass raps to make your lungs collapse. Perhaps you never sleep, cause every time you doze, you catch blows to the motherfucking nose. Ain't seen the sun in 66 days. Let me count the ways in a book. I never, ever, ever made a whole state, but I'm down with Trey, like AC is down with OJ. So fuck how you're living, I'm the unforgiven, psycho-driven murderer. It's organic, don't panic, I can't stand it, goddammit, schizophrenic. So fuck Charlie Manson, I snatch him out his truck, hit him with a brick and I'm dancing.
Mass murderer, natural born killer, and I don't wanna die.
Say one day they decide to like make a movie about your life, what would be the end of the new Jack movie?
I'm sitting in a wheelchair snorting coke. I'm just in there snorting coke, just getting the high as a And it'd be like the end. I'd be like, thank you, bitches.
I was drinking in the bushes, but that's not important. What's important
kids are running
is that
around
I'm
naked, fucking in the bushes.
Fucking Doug Cheston.
What the fuck?
Who?
My dad owns Cheston Pharmaceutical, and like half this universe. Like half this university. Do one or ideally all of you want to have sex tonight and get in on the ground floor of my
parents? Wait a minute!
Gross.
Ew.
No.
That's the fucking... That's Rick Sanchez!
What you're missing.
That's Rick Sanchez's voice!
Me! I'm what you're missing! Me and my huge...
Get the fuck out of here!
Fun.
Hey, who the fuck did that?
What the... Hey, where am I?
Oh, hello. I know, you're confused, but I'm sure you're used to that. You're going through a metamorphosis, a miracle that will take you from useless Boyle on the behind of this crooked world to a brave explorer charting a shining future for all humanity.
Nerd! Who talks
oh
like
my
that?
God.
You do. You're a nerd, nerd. This is some joke or some weird
Yeah, that's fucking
shit.
Rick Sanchez's voice. I forgot the guy who does the voice, but that's
Jesus.
Him.
Oh, shit!
What kind of saw shit is this?
Oh,
shit!
No histrionics, please.
What the fuck did you do?
Or I'll be forced to.
Oh, my God!
Yo, what the fuck?
I think
you
can all agree you're better without vocal cords. And don't worry about those bird types. You're going to be different. You're going to be beautiful. You're going to be in.
Make a hole!
Keep moving!
They kept me off again with this fucking beginning.
Hurry up! Clap that bang.
Keep an eye on that bang. I can't believe this nigga's still alive. What is this bitch?
His numbers don't make any sense.
Watch out. Got transfusions immediately. One, two, three.
She's drowning in her own blood. Get her intubated, now.
Toss me the saline.
Blood pressure's cratering.
Someone get Dr. Barclay in here.
Looks
I'm
like
getting a line started. Find out what kind
of
blood she can take.
The needle won't go in.
Oh. Duck, motherfucker, duck!
I've studied Monster Girl's physiology extensively. Please stand aside.
What? Get him out of here! Security!
What the fuck?
You can attempt to remove me, you may even succeed. But then she dies. Or you can assist me and we can save her life. Choose now.
Don't they know who he is? I ain't gonna try to fucking call security on him.
Shh. I'm here. Monster Girl's only hope is if we can activate her innate healing abilities. Begin a saline infusion of 2% belladonna root, 5% wolfsbane.
We don't have that.
Then get it.
Yeah, I was about to say, where's a fucking doctor gonna get wolfsbane from?
More time. Damn it.
His powers back?
What just happened?
I have no idea.
I think he just got his powers back.
Thank God whatever tore him up was sharp.
This is fucking great. They're having a fight. Why this nigga's getting cut the fuck open?
Mark. Mark. Sweetheart.
Help. This nigga's pops is looking at him like, you stupid nigga.
How long was I out?
6 days.
6 days? No. No, no, I was supposed to, Amber.
It's okay. I covered for you. Told her you got hit by a bus. Which, from the looks of you, isn't far off.
For real. They
Black
fucked
Samson?
You up bad, bro.
Monster Girl?
Dark Blood Crack yet?
You know him. He barely talks when he wants to.
Let me take a swing. I'll make him talk.
As fascinating as it would be to watch an unstoppable force meet an immovable object, I prefer to keep these kind of things in-house.
Did he do it? Did he murder the Guardians?
We don't know. What's more interesting to me is why he would do it.
He's a demon. Here's your why.
I thought I knew him.
Okay.
That's all.
They know damn well you did that shit.
Mark never told you he was taking on Machine Head all by his lonesome?
Fuck out of here.
Yeah, he told me. Told me he wasn't going to take the bait.
After you made Todd give me your number?
Yeah.
I was terrified.
I mean, honestly,
I could barely talk straight,
like,
and I messed it all up.
This
but
particular
you let me start
plot with these two fucking suck.
Can we do that again?
It sucks. I hate watching these two together. I tried, but I can't. This is the bad part of the show for me. I mean, like, I don't want to say they don't have chemistry. I just want to say that their story to me is boring.
Hey,
as
handsome
fuck.
Mark Grayson.
It doesn't matter.
I'm glad
it's
you
corny.
Still got that pretty face of yours.
Me
it doesn't
too.
Take away so, from the show completely. I just
want to hang out sometime.
I've realized that I don't care for this particular story.
Both ways, Mark.
The dialogue is
you
corny,
need to look
and
both
I still
ways
haven't seen cartoon titties yet.
I'm skipping college anyway.
What? Why? Your grades are way better than mine.
When
She's
I was at the community
superhero.
Center with Amber, something clicked for me. I think I can help more people by just helping them, you know? I don't have to wait for some alien invasion or the Lizard League's next attack. I can irrigate deserts, stop natural disasters, bring food to the starving. You know, make a real difference.
Yeah, I get it.
Huh. I thought you'd try and talk me out of it. Rex would have.
I really messed up.
Rex is a fucking asshole.
Black Samson and Monster Girl almost died because of me. So, I get it. Maybe fighting off alien invasions isn't in either of our futures.
But you should go back to Titan.
Maybe
shouldn't
we both
you go to Titan and be
start.
Like, yo, what the fuck, man?
Mark? William and Amber are here.
Don't have too much fun.
No drinking, no drugs. And no sex.
No sex.
No sex. Got it. I'll take good care of them, Mrs. Grayson.
No drinking, no drugs, no sex. The motherfucker's a superhero, for God's sake. Is she telling him no fucking?
Tall. Amazing hair, thick as a horse's mane.
That's good?
Yes.
Amazing
Rick
hair,
style?
Thick as a horse's
incredible.
Mane.
A perfect combo of street and prep. Did I mention his teeth? Little white bricks of joy.
You know somebody touched that shit.
I mean, can a person even
oh,
have
shit.
An attack? Anywho, I don't want...
William! Come here!
What's up, Rick? These are my friends, Mark and Amber.
We've heard so much about you.
They tried to draw the perfect white guy
nice
or something with
guys.
This guy.
Let me grab your bags. I got my dorm room all set up for us.
Yeah, that's right.
They got this nigga looking like Zach Morris.
I like the way you talk to me.
Oh, come on. I'm not looking at that.
It's gonna be
even I got my limits. Come on.
Mr. Sinclair, once again, it seems you have an opinion to share.
I have the truth to share.
Who the fuck is Loki?
Dick?
Exactly.
D.A. Sinclair. He's here on a genius grant, and make sure everyone knows it.
MIT courted me. Yale offered me a lab.
You should take it.
You're impressive.
You better be careful there, bro.
Muscular,
be next.
Assertive, classic alpha male.
Hey, don't say those compliments to him.
Mr. Sinclair, you can return when you're ready to learn.
Then I'll see you at exams. Rick?
Don't say those compliments to him.
As I was saying, quality.
Oh,
of
shit,
life,
I'm high as hell right now. Set up there. Oh shit, she can do that? could do that? Are you fucking insane? I'd be the happiest motherfucker on the fucking earth. Her parents are pissed off because she has this type of powers. Are you fucking kidding me?
He needs friends.
I would have went with her. Fuck that shit.
You okay?
I'm like, if you're going away, we're going away as a family.
Concussion or something you haven't told me about, do you?
What? If you two want some time to wander, we can meet back here in a few hours.
That's a great idea. See you both back here in a while. It's okay if you're late.
Oh, they're gonna go butt fucking.
Come on, let's go see what this place is really like.
What was that?
Holy
God
shit!
God damn, that's what he's been making?
Oh my God! Get back! Everybody get back!
Hurry!
She really is a take charge bitch, ain't she?
Guys! Help me!
Fucking killed himself.
What the hell?
This nigga went out like Arnold Schwarzenegger and ended days.
Holy shit. You're invincible. You
shut up.
Hey, please.
You can't tell anyone.
Don't like those interferon counts. We need to do something about that. My God.
What the fuck happened to him?
Those are normal levels for Monster Girl.
Oh.
She has a curse, not a disease. When she was injured, I immediately dispatched a drone to the Arctic.
What the hell?
This is a cerulean cosmos. It contains a unique molecule that I believe will add 60% to her chances of survival.
Thanks. Thanks for coming. Can I get you a drink or something? You want to sit first, catch up?
Thanks.
Oh, she took the suit.
I know. Just trying to put it off.
When I saw him look at it, I didn't realize, because I'm high as a motherfucker, I didn't realize that she took the suit. I just thought he noticed that she touched it. I didn't even realize that she took the damn suit. He's going to fucking knock his wife's head off, yo. He's going to blame it on somebody.
See these flecks? They look like gold, but they're much harder. I've only seen them one other place.
War woman's armor. Don't tell anyone. Not Cecil. No one.
Debbie. I'm too scared to tell anyone.
Oh, shit. Alright, that's cool. You see, she out there. She really trying to make a difference. That's what's up. I hope she don't die. That's exactly what you should be doing as a hero. If you got those type of powers, get... Yo! She really can't do all this shit. Yo, this is his, yo. She's my favorite. She's my favorite. Fuck that.
Satisfactory. You know how hard it is to grow cells this quickly?
Now, what the fuck is this
shit?
That's
why I hired you.
Exactly. Now, what's it for?
And whose DNA did you steal?
Your work doesn't require answers to those questions.
Trust him. Then we need some insurance. Grab a shovel.
Take me flying.
No, I don't even want to be invincible anymore.
Shut your mouth. You being a superhero is the coolest thing that's ever happened to me. Great. Amber will... Now take me flying or I'm going to tell everyone you're invincible. Sorry, not sorry. Wow. Woo, yeah. There, okay?
Can I try it on?
What? Your suit? Can I try it? Absolutely not.
Oh, shit, he going to kidnap her ass.
Sorry. Oh, no. Didn't mean to scare you.
It's fine.
I thought it was that anyway, dude. I thought it was Loki.
I'm Kyle.
Good for you. A fraternity.
Yeah, but like the okay kind that isn't super douchey.
Nigga, you got purple hair. The fuck are you talking about?
Yo.
No mushrooms, please.
Everything okay with the lovebirds? Yikes. I'll be back soon.
Nigga's on the floor. Oh, shit.
Rick.
Got his ass.
You there? Hello?
That's the weird thing. I feel better than ever. Almost like before I lost my powers. Maybe I should get my ass kicked more often.
Then rejoin the team at Guardians HQ.
Yeah, I think I'm telling you, I think his powers
are coming back.
I will
remain here until Monster Girl recovers.
Yeah. All right. See you later.
The robot's in love with a little girl. Who's not really
I'm
a little
sorry,
girl, I know, but it's just
no,
still funny to think
okay.
about when you think about it.
You scared me. Ugh, my head.
Oh, fuck. Off with your head?
Tell me where
oh,
you
shit.
Are in your location.
Nah, he's gonna kill his ass. I don't trust him. And you know better to be there. This is not even your style, bitch.
Rick!
Do not bring it. Don't. This is gonna get his gay ass killed.
Rick! Are you there? Rick!
Oh shit. Motion detector?
Well, let that be a lesson to you.
Yo, this is not gonna be cool. He's gonna fucking destroy this old man.
What's the matter, Art? You seem a little nervous.
No, no, just tired. Lots of repairs this week.
Nah, don't listen to me. I just wanted to swing by and make sure our partnership is still
this.
Going strong.
He fucks this dude up. Ah,
like you said, never
so
piss off your tailor,
up.
Right?
Don't tell me they're going to show this. He's an old man. Yeah, dude.
It's not all parties. There's a ton
Violet
of
Violet
hair
about to take
here.
Your bitch.
The profs are solid. The labs are new. What?
You're a little nerdy for a frat guy.
My girlfriend says the same thing. She's transferring her next semester.
Did you see her fucking face when he said that?
Have you seen anyone?
What did you do with Rick?
Why, the same thing I'm about to do with you.
Oh, fuck.
Shit, shit, shit.
I mean, I'm not shocked. I knew it was
William!
Him, so.
William?
That ain't William.
What did you do with William?
Oh, shit. Oh, damn.
Excellent. I'm afraid I witnessed that first scrap and made a few small improvements.
Damn,
Mark!
Man.
Invincible! He's turning people into those things!
You make me sound like a monster.
Stop! Don't do this!
It's no use appealing to his emotions. I removed them myself.
No!
We just got this.
boathouse? It changed my life, Rick. I know it changed yours, too.
Remember what a sweet asshole.
We had sex by the water. It was the best thing that ever happened to me.
Oh, that's a tad personal.
Oh, I fucking knew it.
No!
No! Stop! You'll ruin yourself!
Jaw broke, motherfucker! Holy shit!
This guy's in bad shape. Let's get him out of here. Can you help them?
We'll do our best. Go home.
They're gonna reprogram them niggas to try to fight them. You did good, man. You make one hell of a sidekick.
Darkwing. War woman.
Oh, she getting straight to the point.
Why did you do it?
I didn't do anything.
Don't lie to me! I know! I know you killed them, Nolan!
You're drunk. We'll talk about this tomorrow.
Oh, shit.
Fuck you, Nolan.
Oh. Time to rip her head off. That's not good.
I'm at the White House for this.
Come on, stop being a wuss, Matt. This is gonna be epic.
And when it's all over, this is the we'll fucking be the ones security the guard again.
Sure
it's his son.
It's gonna work.
You got the schnapps? We dig up the immortal, drink from his skull, and wham! We get his powers. Easy as
oh
shit, man.
Oh my god, you gotta be fucking
dude,
kidding
I
me.
Dude, I saw it on Reddit.
Don't believe everything you read on the internet, kids.
Wow, are you fucking serious? And here I am, was wondering what was going on with this nigga and his son. Well, there you go. Well, that was Invincible, episode 6. Forgot the name of the title. But anyway, I thought that was a cool episode. We getting closer and closer to the... Well, we already know the truth. Fuck getting closer and closer to the truth. We know the truth, well, closer and closer to this dude's wife knowing the truth. She knows the truth. And Mark is going to have to tell Amber that he's fucking invincible because, you know, it's getting too much, you know? His homeboy, the gay dude, he found out he was invincible. He lost his boyfriend. His boyfriend turned into a cybernetic freak or whatever. I think that Cecil is probably going to try to use him, reprogram them to fight Invincible because they know that this mother... Not Invincible, but Omni-Man, because they know this motherfucker killed the team and they just need to know why. What's his plan? Adam Eve, you know, she's going off and helping people in the third world. Her fucking powers are fucking insane. I did not know she could do all of that shit. That shit is fucking crazy. To me, she's like one of the best fucking characters in the show now, yo. No, just knowing that she can do all of that. And, you know, now this dude's wife found out. I'm assuming he killed that tailor. I guess we're going to find out in the next episode. We got two left. Two left. So... I'm going to get to watching these shits and get these other reactions up and see how this shit unfolds. Yo, this is, I'm going to call this shit like the 420 reaction, you know, because I'm high as a motherfucker. I was so, I'm so fucking high. I think this is the highest I've been watching a reaction, you know. So like, comment, subscribe, light them joints up, hit that subscribe button. I mean, see? Hit that notification button. Hit that notification button. Follow me on Twitter, 8-Track Dastardly, the number 8, TRAC Dastardly. And sign up. Don't forget to join up. Join. Sign up. fucking get on Facebook and join the PW Hustle Facebook group. I'm rambling like a fucking dickhead right now because I'm high as fuck. All right? So, yo, I see y'all later. Peace.